Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm thankful for providing me the opportunity to send a message to this important event. I am happy to be present in this event virtually and congratulate WHO for launching this global roadmap for neglected tropical diseases. The mission of our government and my ministry is to protect everyone from preventable tropical diseases and reduce human sufferings and death using evidence-informed interventions. More than 15% of our population need interventions against neglected tropical diseases, NTDs, and with the support of WHO and the partners, until now, we have managed to provide treatment to more than 50% of the people who need treatment. Yet, we have to do more to control and eliminate the neglected tropical diseases, mainly visceral leishmaniasis, leprosy, and schistosomiasis. Somalia has the highest burden of leprosy in the World Health Organization Eastern Mediterranean region. Somalia remains committed to achieve the Sustainable Development Goals target for the neglected tropical diseases. Therefore, we embrace the new NTD Roadmap 2030, which provides innovative approaches to achieve maximum efficiency and scalability through enhanced capacity, increased country commitment, including domestic funds and external resource mobilizations. Thank you for your invitation, and I commit myself to work with WHO and our other partners to support this roadmap. Thank you.